start from a tag and you go all the way to doing murals, basically, everything in between. So, to me, a tag is really beautiful, you know? It's like, it's the artist's signature. It's who he is. It's who I always identified. So to me, it's important. Like a lot of my lines are like I'm staying within the line. There's not a lot of fogginess happening. You know, that's kind of what we call can control, just being able to just start and stop a line without getting it all over the place. So this is a quick little demonstration, nothing big, literally. But you can see some of the techniques I used. Cutting, fading, dripping, outlining. These are all some of the techniques that you have to learn. Obviously, usually the piece would be the size of this wall. Not this small, but you know, you make do or whatever. So just, if you didn't already see it, it says man, you know? The M, A, and the N. So, yeah.